Did you know in Fallout 4, there's an Easter egg to the 1997 film Titanic? In the middle of the lake, north of the Nucleus, a part of the Far Harbor DLC, there are two skeletons hanging on a floating door. This, of course, is a reference to one of the most well-known scenes in the Titanic movie, where the two main characters are using a broken wooden panel to float while waiting for help.